Hello, I am here with Mr. Kirkendall, who is in charge of Outdoor Adventure Club. So tell us a little bit about Outdoor Adventure Club.
Outdoor Adventure Club, we've been about 11 or 12 years now we've been a club. Started with Mrs. Glenn and I, we started and just wanted to find a way to get kids outside and doing some things. So we do lots of things. Over the years we've done, we've gone on a hike at the Pinnacles for a long time. We've done the corn maze. We go caving, and we've even gone biking on the Katy Trail. So we do a lot of cool things.
That sounds like a lot of fun. So what would you say to someone who is thinking of joining Outdoor Adventure Club?
It's not your typical club, so a lot of people feel like they're, I can't go to all the meetings and do all these things. It's something just really just join the classroom on Google Classroom, and as long as you're on there, you'll get the notifications, and if anything sounds like something you'd like to do, show up to the meetings and get the information, and we'll go.
Awesome. So what has been your favorite memory about Outdoor Adventure Club?
I don't know if there's just one. There's so many great things. My favorite thing to do is caving, just going through and, you know, the kids actually getting to handle the bats, because we go with a cave biologist, and finding all kinds of cool salamanders and things while we're caving. So that's just, in general, caving is my favorite thing to do. So
awesome. Well, that's what we have for you today. Thank you very much. And we would both recommend joining Outdoor Adventure Club because it sounds like a great way to go outside and have fun. Thank you.
The thing I enjoyed most about the trip was definitely learning about all the bats. Just she was a bat expert, like one of the only ones in Missouri as a whole. And she taught us a whole ton about tricolor bats, big brown bats, this disease called this like white nose thing that was killing a bunch of them. It was just really neat learning about all the different types of bats and how they live.
I thought one of the most interesting things about the trip was an area called the Devil's Kitchen. And it's this area past this crevice that you have to climb through. That's a pretty, it's not a huge drop, but it's probably enough to hurt you a little bit. And it's this nice little room that's pretty hot and closed even. And it's got a nice crawling path that you can choose to go through that ends. That's like, I'd want to say a quarter of a mile. It may not be that long, but it felt like it. And I joined Outdoors Adventure Club last year because I thought it'd be interesting, and I saw actually some of the other stuff that they'd done, like going to the Pinnacles, and I even saw their spelunking trip from the year before, and I thought that'd be interesting to do. And I mean, it didn't look like that much work. There's not meetings very often, and what meetings you do go to are very quick, to the point, and you get to do, I mean, fun stuff pretty fast.
I'm not a part of Outdoor Adventure Club, but I think I'm going to join next year just because this spelunking trip has been really cool, and apparently it's not that hard of work to do super cool stuff. It was really cool, and I'm looking forward to more.